fact, I've got a homemade one over here. You pick one up and put it on the table and I'll get it.
Someone else's body temporarily with our soul. So sometimes when we're dreaming, our souls somehow go exploring. I think.